Hey guys, this will be a quick video on how to jailbreak your iOS device that's running iOS 11 up to iOS 12.1.2. If you're above iOS 12.1.2, then you'll need to update to the beta version of iOS 12 to jailbreak. I'll make a video on how to do that if you need any help with the upgrade or downgrade process, but you can only do this for a limited amount of time because Apple will most likely be removing that update soon. I already have some tweaks for a system-wide dark mode, icon themes, and other various tweaks, but before you get started with this jailbreak, head into your settings app, go to General, About, then find your version number. I'm on iOS 12 currently, and as long as you're between iOS 11 and iOS 12.1.2, then you're ready to move on to the next step. You'll need Cydia Impactor and the unc0ver jailbreak. Go into web browser and download Impactor from this website. I'll have links in the description. Get it for whatever operating system you're on. I'm on Windows, so this is that download. Next, we'll need to get unc0ver, so go onto the r/jailbreak subreddit and either go to this post or right here. You can download from there as well. So from here, the link for it is right here. I can also link this post in the description. Go to here, scroll down, and you'll see these different versions. I'm currently using B31. But B33 also works, so just click that, download it, and I have it right here. Next, you'll need to plug your phone into your computer. I've already done that. Make sure you trust the computer so that it actually shows up in iTunes. Open up Impactor, and see, there's my phone. Drag the unc0ver file onto Impactor. I've already done this, so I don't need to do it again. But once you do, Impactor will then ask for your Apple ID and password. So put in your Apple ID, put in your password, and if your password doesn't work because you have two-factor authentication, then go to this page, hit Generate Password, type in whatever you want basically, hit Create, and then use this code in the password box for Impactor, and it should finish. And once that happens, then go into your phone, open up the settings app, then go to the iPhone storage. Look for any iOS update files, such as a file named iOS 12.1.4 update as an example. If you find any update files, then delete them because they could mess up the jailbreak. This also saves you some extra storage space. Turn off Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and turn on airplane mode. Close any apps that you still have running. And then open up the unc0ver app and hit the big jailbreak button. Mine says re-jailbreak because I'm already jailbroken, but for you it'll say jailbreak. It will most likely take a couple tries before the jailbreak actually works, and if it doesn't work, then try going into the settings in the bottom right, scroll down, and then turn on Restore Root FS, hit jailbreak, wait for it to restart, turn that option off, and then try jailbreaking again, and it should work. Once the jailbreak finishes, then you should see the Cydia icon appear on your home screen. Open that up and start looking for tweaks. I'll make a video on some new tweaks that I found and ones that I like, and I'll probably continue making new videos for tweaks as they come out. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments and I'll try to help you out.